An 8-year-old boy was killed in a blast in Kolkata on Tuesday in a busy market. 10 people have been injured. The police say it was a low-intensity crude bomb. And not surprisingly, a political blame game has begun.
The blast was so powerful, it shattered glass windows on the fourth floor of buildings around the spot. Stunned locals came rushing out to see the 8-year-old boy covered in blood and screaming.
দেখছি একদম রক্তে ভেজে যাচ্ছে বলছি এই বাচ্চা ছেলেটা সে আমরা মানে সেই রাজীব গান্ধী যে সিনটা আমার মনে পড়ছিল
ওই জায়গাটা রক্ত মাংস করেছিল আর এখানে রক্ত ছিল এই জায়গায় শুধু ভর্তি আমি রক্ত ছিল
তারপরে কি হলো ওগুলো
তারপর তো আমি দাঁড়িয়ে দিলাম আমার তো হার্ট পেশেন্ট আমাকে আমার ছেলে পাঠিয়ে দিলে তুমি চলে যাও এই দৃশ্য দেখো না বাচ্চাটা লাপালাপি করছিল আর তাকে জল দেওয়া হচ্ছিল
The blast happened here, next to a fruit seller's pavement stall outside this shuttered office used by Trinamool in election time. At the back of the building, a Trinamool civic leader's office, complete with a Mamata Banerjee photo. Trinamool launched into a blame game.
It is a planned explosion and you can compare this type of explosion with Bombay explosions where the RSS were connected.
BJP hit back, suggesting the blast was yet another instance of Trinamool's factional fights.
ये झूठा आरोप है बंगाल की ये स्थिति है तो ये आरोप के लिए हम लोग ताता है तो इन्हें इनकारी करो प्रूफ जज करो तो झूठा आरोप लगाना इन लोग का आदत हो गया
As we have seen in the recent past, it's all the Trinamool Congress's offices where we have found, you know, bombs and all that, ammunition and all of that. Before anything investigation happens, this is a way to gag the police officers so that they tomorrow do not come out and spell out the real truth.
Initially, a gas cylinder burst was suspected. Then, a high-intensity explosive. Finally, a crude socket bomb.
We have found some remnants of the, not the exactly bomb, but some iron nails and other kind of things we have found.
The peace and quiet of this North Kolkata neighborhood has been shattered. And the focus now, instead of being on the investigation of the crime, has turned into a spotlight on the political dogfight that has broken out over the incident. In Kolkata, with Sagnik Sinha, Monidipa Banerjee, NDTV.